Retargeting subscribers who had limited interaction with your campaign can actually establish new interest or curiosity in the subscriber. Let's say a subscriber opened a specific email that you sent, but they didn't click any links. Then you send them another newsletter with an exclusive 20% discount voucher. This time, they are more likely to click on it. If you are on one of MailerLite's paid plans, you can easily retarget subscribers when using the auto resend feature for campaigns. Your newsletters will automatically resend to those who either didn't open it the first time or opened it but didn't click on any links. You can test which version performs better by changing the email subject line, including a personal message, or even changing the second email's design and content completely. I'm going to select the second option, email subject and personal message. I'll quickly create two subject lines and choose one of MailerLite's pre-built templates. After designing the email, I'll add a personal message like, "Hey, variable name, just making sure you read my last email. You don't want to miss out." Click done and choose the subscribers who will receive this email. Now let's choose who will receive the second email, those who didn't open or those who didn't click. I'll choose those who didn't open. Let's review what we have so far. You can edit the subject line by clicking the edit button right here. Scrolling down, you can edit the content in the first email and the personalized message in the second email. Schedule the emails. I'll send the first one right away and create a schedule for the second one and give it, say, a week. This will allow enough time for subscribers to read the first email. Click send, and the auto resend feature will take care of the rest. In the dashboard, let's navigate to the campaign page, choose the campaign you want to target, view report, and click on subscribers activity. Now, here you can see how many opens, how many clicks, and who only opened but didn't click the links in your campaign. So let's copy all of them to a group. Now, you can create a new group in advance or use one of your existing groups. The goal is to create a more attractive campaign and make it impossible for these subscribers to ignore your offer. Another way to create a similar type of list is using the conditions on the subscribers page. First, create the condition, campaigns, was opened, my campaign is PrestaShop demo, then add campaigns, was not clicked, and here as well the campaign is PrestaShop demo. Then save as a segment. Now this will create a list of subscribers who were sent this campaign, opened it, but did not click on any links. If you want to save yourself time sorting this out after the matter, you can add conditions in advance so subscribers' data will be collected as soon as you launch the campaign. Let's start a new campaign. I'm going to create this campaign really quickly here. Go through all the steps. Then I'm going to go to the Advanced tab. Campaigns was opened. Campaigns was not clicked. Now the recipients of this campaign will only be those who meet these conditions. Setting up conditions to retarget subscribers in an automation is the definition of being efficient. All right, we're on an automation page right now. Note that if you are applying changes to an existing automation, you will need to pause the automation first and only then add the conditions. All right, I'm going to quickly build an automation here. I'll send an email, add a delay of 3 days to give the subscribers the time to interact with the email. Then I'll add a condition step, which will apply to the campaign activity. Choose the campaign, then select was opened with no links clicked. And then I'll send these subscribers another email with a surprise discount in my online store. To learn more about subscribers engagement and management in MailerLite, visit our YouTube channel.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to click the bell button below so you don't miss any new tutorials. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and subscribe to our newsletter. The link is in the description section below. Have an awesome day or night, and I'll see you in the next video.